So all Vaishnava from Western country, they were attracted to him. All others, they rejected all leaders. They never wanted to hear. So some of them came to me and they learned all these things, Brahma Sangita and so many things, hearing my classes, only to defeat him. Not to know, but only to defeat that anyone should not go and they should come.
And that's towards us.
But it was impossible. Those who went to him, they become copies. As so many spies of ISKCON come to me, what he tell you, and they became totally mine. In the same way he was very
powerful.
And for that reason,
so many spies, they became my guru.
He left his body in Mayapur. They wanted to ban him totally. Not to preach like this, then he told that I should obey my Prabhupada. You should not give up ISKCON. So, as they think, what is ISKCON? Oh, in my idea, that ISKCON and my ISKCON is different. My ISKCON is Guru Parampara of Brahma, Krishna, Brahma, Narada and Narada. But his conception was the other. When they pressed on him and told all that boycott him, if he was like me, what he would have done, like me. If there is no bhakti, I will not be in Gaudiya Vedanta Samiti even. What is the use? My purpose is to serve Radha and Krishna country. If it is not served, then why to be in that ISKCON, bogus ISKCON? Established ISKCON by him, it is not that nowadays they are telling. So, ISKCON is that Krishna Bhakti Rasa Bhavita Mati. That is his real ISKCON. So, for this left body in Mayapur. And he has told at that time, try to be in the association of Narayan Maharaj. His pure devotee. And that is why, perhaps all, not all, but all the prominent his disciples, they followed me and came to me and began to be. I told that don't fear, I will help you as much as I can do. That is why they are with me. I am helping them in Krishna consciousness. I want to increase their faith in his lotus feet and Guru Parampara. So I am finishing my class here. And then we will offer, or will offer first to their Gurudev and then to others.